Here's how Brian Jung uses one word to influence his audience.
Imagine me talking to artificial intelligence and seeing the emotions and feeling it during that time. Imagine a time where I can learn, not through textbooks, but through experience.
If you didn't catch that already, the word we're talking about here is imagine. This word has been used in many speeches in beginnings, within storytelling, or even towards the end. And the reason why it can work so well is because in a speech or presentation, we want to be able to evoke as many emotions as we can from the audience. And if we're successful to make the audience vividly imagine something, we're activating more of their senses. They can actually visualize what we're talking about, probably even hear or smell the occasion that you're describing. The more senses we can activate from the audience, the more emotions we'll be able to evoke, and hence create a deeper connection with them. So